What's up, y'all? This is Vincent Jackson from D-Back Buckhead. The drill that we have for this week is called defense drill. What we're really focusing on is making sure our hands stay inside the ball and not get around the ball. So good line drives instead of lazy pop flops. So watch how, when I'm swinging, I'm gonna make sure that when I'm swinging, not to hit the L string and have my swing long. When I'm swinging, I'm going straight to it instead of around the hip. So that's the drill for this week. Guys, come out to D-Bat Buckhead. I'm Vince Jackson. See y'all next week.